Hey guys, it's Nikki. Welcome to or welcome back to my channel. Today is very exciting because as we all know, I've recently got into reading and I'm going to design a corner of my room dedicated to my books. I'm officially going to create a book corner and that's what this video is about. I ordered some shelves from Amazon, which are coming today, and we're gonna build them on my wall. I'm gonna get my dad's help because it requires nails and screws and like into my wall, which I don't know how to do. We have to buy this like fancy drill, and I don't like that. So my father's going to help me, but with that, I got a series of books that just came in. That will be in a separate video. The video after this, I think, is when that one's going to come out. It's about this series of books I'm going to be reading for a vlog, but I'm going to have a video of me opening them. A book haul, I think I'm going to call it. Anyway, I hope you guys are excited for this video. We're just going to hop right into this one, and most of this will probably montage a building, hopefully. Fingers crossed. We'll see how this turns out. I hope you guys enjoy the video. Also, currently reading this book.
Back in your wig, yeah. I'm trying to get it popping, yeah. Anyway, they play my shit, yeah. I'm tauntaw. Talking to my zima, I'm in a mission. To pass it to anybody in the whole world. Whether in Arizona or London. You know we get a leak, yeah. Don't got no time to trip, yeah. Don't got no time for beef, yeah. Don't got no time for drama, not man.
Found it. That's what this looks like. Isn't it adorable? So I got this and throw pillow for since it's like spring, so we can decorate my book corner. Oh, cool. Trash. Guys, it's so soft. Look how pretty this is. It's the wrong side. Look how pretty this is. I am obsessed.
Back in your wig, yeah. I'm trying to get it popping, yeah. Anyway, they play my shit, yeah. I'm tauntaw. Talking to my zima, I'm in a mission. To pass it to anybody in the whole world. Whether in Arizona or London.
Are you ready for the finished product? So as you can tell, I put up these shelves, I put those four shelves, and then I bought this beanbag chair from Walmart. It's about $40. It was expensive, but it's okay. And like I said, I got this cute yellow little pillow and this cute throw pillow for like Easter spring vibes. And then over there I have two stuffed animals I got for my boyfriend and then my water bottle. And this is kind of a mess, but basically that's where I charge. I got this from Target. It has multiple outlets, so I can charge my phone and my watch at the same time. Glasses. I usually use those for school, so I'll probably put on my desk. Some candles, my watch bands. I put this here because this is kind of like my sleep stand. So this is like, sometimes I use this to fall asleep because I like watching TV shows and sometimes it's a little too bright to fall asleep too. But I actually like wearing those anyway. So yeah, that's that. This is the final look. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was super fun and really getting into reading. I'm super happy with the way it looks. And oh, I didn't explain to you. So this is a series, I'm just gonna tell you, this is a series that I'm starting to read. I'm gonna do a series book vlog over. And then here is a books that I just read. They're two series. P.S. I Still Love You. They're the only books I have. So this is the second book and the third book. I don't have the first one, sadly. But I'm thinking of making this my series wall. So then I'm gonna... This is, well, I also got my boyfriend. Anyway, but here I'm thinking of buying, I have the first book of the matching book series, which is super good. So I'm thinking of buying that series and putting it there. And then I have my projector here, and I'm probably gonna buy a new plant to put right there. And my projector goes against that wall. So yeah, that is my book corner. My camera's gonna die. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe down below, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!